flaming hell's been going on?
Did you know about this?
No, I had no idea.
Anything to say?
Is this true?
Fizz, what are you doing? Well, nobody's looking at you anymore.
Do you know, I saw this coming a mile off.
What does he think he's playing at?
Oh, like he was without sin, darling.
We're waiting.
It's all lies. I've never seen it before. I don't know what's going on. I just want to marry you.
So this isn't your phone?
Please, can we just carry on?
I don't think that's going to...
You don't want me, you want her!
No, I want you. I want us to be a proper family.
I know exactly what you want. And I can tell you now, you are never going to get it!
How old is...
Seems simple to me.
Where's Tyrone now?
He's at home, but he's not in a good mood.
This is the second wedding buffet I've done that's gone pear-shaped.
You jinxed, babes.
What are we going to do with all this food?
I'm going to eat it.
Yeah, so I told you before, remember? Right, Fizz got a finger stitched, yeah? And she blamed Kirsty for it. Then, eventually, she admitted that she was in love with Tyrone and that she was just trying to split him up. That's when me and Rob decided we had to get rid of her.
Well, it's always the quiet ones you've got to watch.
Do you have to be so judgmental?
No, no. I'm just relieved it's not me who's in the spotlight for once.
Yeah, listen. Speaking of Rob... Please, can we just discuss this new situation in the office?
No, we can't. No, I'm sorry, but if you don't like it, you know what we can do.
Oh, terribly much.
Did you...
What? Your best man speech? I worked on it for days.
Oh, not now, eh?
Right, I better get back to work. I've left Ailey on her own.
Are you sure I can't tempt you to spend a lazy afternoon at the flat with me? Mm.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm sure.
No.
Hey, you go easy on Michelle, I mean that.
All right, Mum. Problem.